I think that it's got to be the nucleus of where everybody inevitably comes. It's like the common room of knowledge.
I just think the school library provides a safe space to find the information you need. If you don't find what you're looking for, someone will be there to pick you up and say, hey, have you looked over here? If you're having a bad day, you can fall apart in there. Somebody's there to pick you up and look after you. You do something silly online, someone's there to help you. It's an incredible place of support and help, and takes care of the student, who is the focus of the school after all, in a holistic manner. And I think that's the biggest part of the school library, is that we deliver holistically to a student. It's not just here's a book, it's everything.
I think particularly the interaction of the teacher librarians is absolutely critical to the academic development of many of our students, and offering support to the teaching staff, because their expertise is at another level to what the teachers' level of experiences are. So they're able to offer that extra knowledge in regard to research and resources. I don't think that a school can run effectively without teacher librarians.
I'd strongly advocate at the principal level for the value that teacher librarian positions bring to a staff profile. I would advocate strongly in terms of the sophisticated inquiry they bring to how students learn. They provide professional learning for other teachers in your school around an area of learning that is critically important for 21st century skill development. And I think they, above many other members of your staff, can provide that level of expertise and passion. And I think that radiates out across all areas of your curriculum. It can radiate out across all year levels of your curriculum. And what you're really buying is a specialist generalist, someone who can be anywhere and everywhere, but with knowledge.
You have to actually be able to think, what will challenge this child? What will entrance this child? What is the magic book, which means they cannot stop reading it no matter what the problems are, and they will immediately ask for another book. And by the way, here's another six. If you find that one boring, try this one, this one, this one. The whole point of a teacher librarian is it's one-to-one. The teacher librarian knows that one person and recommends for that one person.